Shelley Taylor, great person, great personality. I'm very excited that she's been nominated and receiving the district's Shining Star Award. Her personality is so consistent. She's so friendly, so caring about each individual that she comes in contact with. And it just leaves a lasting impression. It's her personality, it's her smile, it's about how much she cares about people. And that's what really makes a difference. It's that relationship. So congratulations, Shelley Taylor.
Officer Tillman, first of all, he's a fun guy. People see him in his uniform and so they automatically think he's gonna be this real serious, solemn type, but he's fun. One of our favorite things about Officer Tillman is that he has a student in our Fowles B class that he has pretty much adopted. And that student is actually kind of his assistant officer. And he takes him out and he patrols the halls with him. It's his opportunity to be out, to feel like he has responsibility and to feel like he's doing something on this campus. And Officer Tillman does it every day. And the relationship that I get to see between Officer Tillman and this young man absolutely warms my heart and I love it.
Miss Elba is here every morning early and every afternoon late. She brings a smile to our face every day when we come to work. She greets me in English and in Spanish, even though hers is much better than mine. And she's always warm and welcoming for all of our students. She's the first one to offer to help, whether it is opening a door or putting something away or picking up trash or helping a student who might be sad that day. Miss Elba is an amazing Shining Star on our campus, and she makes every day brighter.